Hey y'all, welcome back to some Nioh 2. When we last left off, we had just beat the Forest Veiled in Darkness submission. And we're gonna move on to the main mission. What is it? The Beast Born of Smoke and Flames. So let's dive right in. Gotta go meet a buyer for these spirit stones. Tatara. A village looking out onto a mountain lake was given its name, which means bellows, due to the iron smelting industry.
And these are the stones I recently procured in Jusan Sakura.
Judging by their glow, they're the real thing.
You clearly recognize their quality.
It's a pretty sweet snake.
Please, have faith in me. I will sniff out the very finest stones.
Well, you seem to have good taste for a monkey.
I only hope to one day be as bold as you, Master Dosen, partaking of meat inside a temple.
A strange form of flattery, but I do require your services nonetheless.
Please give it to me.
What
you
the
will find
fuck?
A better monkey for that job.
A wild jiggy did.
That smithing village Master Dosan told us about should be just up ahead. Apparently, it used to be a pretty lively place.
Yeah. Pretty lively.
Pretty. We need to be careful. Who knows what's waiting for us?
Billy, before I forget, take...
Hey.
That smithing village Master Do... Apparently...
See, it always kind of pays to go through the whole dialogue with an NPC. Alright. First shrine. Pretty lively place.
Everything. They have taken everything from me. I will not let them get away with this.
Word. Ooh-hoo. Bro. Oh man. Wow. I'll take that. Thank you very much. That was lame. Is there any dudes up on the rooftops waiting to whack me in the head?
to me what you will, but please, I beg you, spare my child.
I wonder if there's like any secret doors or anything like in Dark Souls. I don't remember from the first one too much. A righteous jasper.
To think that Mino's troubles would reach us all the way out here.
Don't mind me. Just rolling around feudal China. Slaying all the demons. Can't do it. Gotta go this way. Blam. Right in your dome skillet, bro. Gunpowder bomb. Let's take some dudes out from the rooftop. He's gonna be running down there pissed. Wow. Look at that, dude. My man got a giant sword. Sacred water. I really feel like you should be able to break down some of these shit walls. Ooh. Oh, you bitch, man. Better chill, my guy. Oh. Damn. That giant sword. He two hit. Gave me the old 1-2. What the fuck? Come on, bitch. Get off here. And we're just gonna carry on. And you're down. Smart. Take these little assholes out up here. So I'm not, here's an arrow. Coming around. Better chill, bro. Maybe I shouldn't fuck with that giant sword man right now. Go pop it around the other way. See what happens up here. He legit two-shot me the last time, so like, I don't... There's a little kitty. Hey, kitty kitty. You wanna roll with me? What up, bro? Chill with that. Some rogue gauntlets. Ugh. Whole bunch of nothing in that motherfucker. Somebody died here. There's some fuckery afoot. Why would they give me a shitty longbow like that? Hey, where'd you go? Is that that giant stick motherfucker? Yeah, right in the back of your dumb skillet, bitch. Gonna make it all difficult, like. And I'll just roll on down here. Hey, missed that guy. Gunpowder bomb. Let's actually equip them bad boys. Standing. Ah, okay. Alright. First, let's take out the diaper head. What are you gonna do? Climb this giant ladder? That motherfucker in half. Hey, Kodama. Hey, buddy. You gotta go home. gotta go home, friendo. Pick up some of that there bullshit. What's this? Some gunpowder bomb. Oh, wanna take a gander. Resistance and returned. We're gonna go with changing that, I believe. Yeah. Just for now, I suppose. Alright. Enough with that. Let's carry on. Grab this shit. Some speed stones. Oh, I heard some bullshit. What's back here first? Alright. What's going on up here? Sacred elves. I thought that dude was alive for a minute. I freaked out. Is that a different? I think I'm gonna keep the original one on, cause I want that Amrita earned bonus. That's a lantern plant. Oh, okay. Ew. I really should start smashing things open more often. I don't know what might be in everything. What if I'm missing out? Who took this treasure? So people are offering assistance. There must be some shit up here. Hey, motherfucker. Wow. Bro. You for real? Standing right in fucking front of you. Sure, I would like to unlock this shortcut. Yep, shrine right there. Alright. Now, let's pop up here on the roof, the other side of the roofs. Rooftop sitch. Have I been in this one? Oh yeah. So what the fuck is... Why would I want to get... Okay. I don't know. There's a little kodama. You can go home, my friend. Alright then. Looks like this is the way. I will show you the way.
Where is the blacksmith's girl? Go find her!
Go find her. Alright. Looks like, possibly a boss? I don't know. Chill, bro. Close, close, close. Ugh. Come on, motherfucker. Do your big boy move. Look at him. He looks like one of the Muppets. At least that shortcut takes us, like, right there. Alright. I feel like... I for sure got this. Let's let's go to the bazaar. Just buy whatever we can. Alright. Now really, just need to get on up here. I like how he just hops around. He really does look like a fucking Muppet though. Will not get me again. And that's how we run in it. Give me your things. Alright. Let's see. Nina Uchigitana. Fucking wooden hammers, bro. Ugh. I hate seeing all those fucking exclamation marks. Scout's faceplate. No. Ronin Wasteguard. Scout Wasteguard, no thanks. We're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. All right. Carry on. Shit's about to get weird down here. Good guy? Wow, made me a little bit nervous, you know?
Huh? What are you doing here?
What are you fucking doing?
Well,
why does everybody speak British?
I came here to learn to be a smith, but now my master is missing.
Okay.
Sorry, you don't need to know this. Well, thank you for helping me out.
I mean, I haven't.
When things settle down, be sure to visit my smithy. There are plenty more yokai up ahead, so be on your guard.
Okay.
There are plenty more yokai.
Radio. Don't even want to give them damn things a moment to get up on me. Salt. Is there any more anywhere else? Down you go. Hey, friendo. You gotta go. See you later. What do we got?
What could possibly be in that huge forge?
We about to go find out, though. Like their sweet bridges they made there. Water amulet. Some dude be doing something he wasn't supposed to, maybe? Episode, and I will check you guys next time. We will explore the rest of this here fort. Alright guys, take it easy. B3S out.